An aircraft carrier is one of the most impressive technological achievements in naval history. They are like floating cities with remarkable combat capabilities and the ability to carry fighter aircraft in the vast ocean. One of the largest aircraft carriers in the world owned by the United States is the USS Gerald R. Ford, which has become the center of attention in modern naval life. With advanced technology and comprehensive facilities, life aboard an aircraft carrier is like a city that operates on the sea. Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so that we are more motivated. The USS Gerald R. Ford, which began operating in 2017, has a length of about 1,106 feet or 337 meters and a width of about 134 feet or 41 meters. The ship is designed to carry over 75 fighter aircraft, including the F-35 Lightning II, and weighs nearly 100,000 tons. This aircraft carrier has an extraordinary range, capable of operating in open waters for months without refueling or other supplies. One of the most fascinating aspects of life aboard an aircraft carrier is its large size. The ship houses thousands of crew members who live and work on board. The ship's crew consists of various specializations, ranging from operational personnel and aircraft technicians to logistics experts and medical personnel. They all live aboard the ship during missions, facing unique challenges not encountered in everyday life on land. The facilities inside the aircraft carrier are well designed to meet the needs of the crew. There are large dining areas and cafeterias that provide food and drinks for thousands of people every day. Good food availability is crucial to maintaining the physical and mental strength of the ship's crew under high-stress conditions. In addition, the ship is equipped with comprehensive medical facilities, including a small hospital and emergency facilities, to provide healthcare to crew members in need. In addition to living quarters and dining facilities, the ship is also equipped with various recreational and entertainment facilities. There is a fitness center, sports field, cinema, library, and other recreational spaces that allow the crew to relax and spend their free time. This is essential for maintaining morale and mental well-being of the ship's crew during long-term missions at sea. Life aboard an aircraft carrier also involves complex tasks and responsibilities. Each crew member has a clear role and responsibility, and they carry out their duties with discipline and high levels of cooperation. They train and operate as a unified unit, ready to carry out military missions and provide necessary air support in conflicts around the world. However, life aboard an aircraft carrier also presents its own challenges. They must adapt to limited space, adhere to strict daily routines, and live in high-risk conditions. Being away from family and close friends is also a difficult part for these crew members. In conclusion, life aboard the world's largest aircraft carrier, the USS Gerald R. Ford, is like living in a floating city on the sea. With comprehensive facilities, the ship's crew leads a unique and challenging life. They adapt to limited space, carry out complex tasks and responsibilities, and maintain their spirits in often high-pressure situations. This aircraft carrier serves as a tangible example of technological advancement and human resilience in facing challenges on the vast oceans. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on future interesting information.